It's like you were always stuck in second gear.